Number two, the city of Mobile is relocating some of the squirrels in Bienville Square. The city hired Wildlife Solutions of Fairhope, who determined there are too many squirrels for the limited number of oak trees in the square. They hired Wildlife Solutions to trap 25 squirrels and relocate them to a rural area of the county. And that process begins